I blame you for this.
Does your wrist hurt, Collin?
Sure does, friend.
Is it all that beating it you've been doing?
I haven't beaten it in days.
Why?
I haven't had the chance.
Seems like you beat it a lot.
How would you know? I don't tell you.
I don't know, because you kind of do. You're always like, dude, I jack off.
I do. I mean, everybody does.
I mean, I don't do
it. I don't do it, like, more than the average bear, I don't
think. I do it, like, once a week.
Some discipline you got there.
I like to save it.
So you can spray and pray?
Yeah. I like to make a big, icy mess. Don't be a dummy. Pull out and come on her tummy.
I've got a tremendous sinus headache as well. It feels like all the cerebrospinal fluid in my head has solidified.
No way I could pick this.
Oh, look at Dr. Collin.
Hey, Valentine.
Well, it feels like I got a brick next to my fucking brain. Does that sound better?
Well, is it inside or outside of your skull?
It's inside of my skull.
I could see how that would be a problem.
Why are you giving me shit for saying cerebrospinal fluid?
I don't know.
Not like that's super hard to say.
We do 10 cc's of...
Wrong.
Fuck off.
We need 10 cc's of...
10 cc's of hot fudge for this Sunday stat.
That sounds good to me.
It sounds pretty awesome.
You gonna go try to persuade Mayor McCheese again?
I'm just gonna persuade his secretary with my penis. Give me the fucking hamburgers! We should really get this guy as part of, like, our
kids team.
Yeah, our kids team.
Let's put him on the street with the children.
Cheesy, my man! Ah, you dick.
Please, Mayor McCheese.
Come on, you douche. Your hat looks stupid.
Go to hell. I don't know nothing about no witchcraft.
Burn them. Burn them all.
Yeah, shut up.
Just shoot her in the head afterwards.
Take my money back. Grand Theft Fallout.
Oh good, we didn't fall to our doom.
That was my fault last time.
Yeah.
I kind of jumped off the platform a little bit.
A little. Happens.
I guess I could see falling and dying from this height.
Yeah, I would probably. I would expect that you would die from that height.
Yeah, the LD50 for a fall is 4 stories.
LD50?
Lethal dose for 50% of the population.
You. Look at fucking CDC Zach.
The CDC is an agency.
I'm aware of that.
Which actually, I don't know why it's not called the CDCP, because it's Center for Disease Control and Prevention.
Whatever.
I mean,
CDC sounds
I'm not saying you're wrong. A lot of people don't know that. So I don't know why they don't just add the P onto the end, but I guess CDC does sound better.
CDCP sounds like a Christian group.
Yeah.
The peen hammer. The ball peen hammer.
Polish the peen. Every time I go to Home Depot and I go to, like, the the aisle with the hammers in it, the tool aisle, it's always, like, I always see, like, polished peen hammer. I'm just like, fuck yeah. You say jump, I'll say how high. What if your penis had a spine in it?
Like a bone?
Yeah. Like a little mini spine.
I don't know that I would like that.
But what if evolution had, you know, like, you know, it just, it happened that way and you were used to it and you didn't
think about it ever.
Yeah, you never thought
about it. I mean, yeah, that I probably wouldn't care, but, like, thinking about it currently, like, is it, like, a retractable? Like, is it gonna bend with the rest of my penis?
Oh, yeah. I mean, like your spine now. Your spine bends rigidity. Now. Yeah. Unless you're Mick Mars, in which case your spine is just all fused together. It's true.
Yeah.
Sad times for Mick Mars.
Yeah. That's why you don't do drugs, kids.
He's always had that issue. That's just his genetics.
That's why you don't do drugs, kids.
Well, drugs are more of a cautionary tale for, like, Nikki Sixx and Tommy Lee.
Yeah.
Alcohol would be, like, a cautionary tale for Vince Neil.
For everybody.
Because he fucking killed someone. And then Nikki Sixx has died at least one time. Tommy Lee has made some pretty terrible life decisions.
Like having sex with Pamela Anderson.
Yeah, that's one of them.
We leveled up.
Yeah, I know.
You want to pick a perk?
I'll pick your perk.
Good one.
I'm Kellogg. I just stopped by this dirty river to smoke a cigar. Woof.
Bark.
Bark, bark. Bark, bark, bark.
Bork, bork.
He's the best Muppet.
He is, because he's Swedish. Swedish death metal chef.
Yeah. Bork! Jug, 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 jug.
His band would just be called Bork. Well, that's nightmarish.
I fought enough Lambit to be okay with this.
I mean, like, if you were just out in the wild and out through the ground comes a bunch of gigantic-ass mole rats and some of them are glowing.
Well, I think I'd just run, because I'm not wont to carry any sort of weapon with me.
I mean, I guess if you did, it would probably be a lot less terrifying.
I saw this video of, it was like a Desert Eagle versus a Samsung Galaxy S6. And I was thinking, like, what? Like, why would anyone test this? Did anyone watch this and think, like, oh, I thought for sure the phone was gonna win?
Yeah. There's no person on Earth that was like, you know what? This phone might have a chance against a fucking gun.
That's like, will it blend to me? It's just, like, so fucking useless.
Right.
It's like,
you're putting it in a blender. Yeah. It's gonna fucking blend.
Unless you're putting, like, a fucking crowbar in there, then I'm not impressed. Like, if you're gonna put a crowbar in there and your blender can dice it up, I'm happy to watch your video. But it's like, will it blend? Halo 3. And it's like, of course, a regular fucking blender can do it. I can do it with my bare hands.
Right.
I know a piece of machinery can do it.
I've broken pieces of plastic with my hands.
I mean, I know, like, I like watching Red Hot Nickel Ball.
Red Hot Nickel Ball is entertaining. Yeah. Shit.
It's different. It's not like gun versus egg.
Did you ever see the guy that would overcharge his washing machines and they would tear themselves apart?
No.
It's amazing.
How do you do that?
He has like this power converter thing. And he hooks it up and like he just turns it on like extra high and like he'll like hook up a dryer or something and it'll spin around on the inside way too hard and just rip itself apart.
I've seen someone throw a brick into a washing machine before. And it just like it was bad.
Was it dry?
Yeah. It certainly rinsed the shit out of that brick. And itself. Oh, fuck. Oh, it was a rad scorpion, too.
Oh, cool. Can't they duke it out?
Yeah, like, seriously. I think they are.
Okay, great.
This needs to happen. Scorpions and bears, mortal enemies since the dawn of time.
Since the dawn of bombs dropping. Stupid-ass Nick Valentine had to take shots at the fucking scorpion.
How do I melee with my weapon again?
I don't know. Got one.
Oh, get out of here. Nobody likes your kind.
Arachnids?
I like arachnids, I just think scorpions are the less cool arachnids.
Really?
Yeah.
They've got pinchers and stingers.
They're like land lobsters in a way.
Yeah.
I don't know, they don't do it for me.
Lobsters are just mermaids to scorpions.
That's true. Thank you, Cookie Monster.
You're welcome.
Anyway, back to stupid science.
What were we talking about?
We were talking about washing machines and red hot nickel ball and what else?
Will It Blend was hot as shit though for a while.
Oh yeah.
People loved Will It Blend.
I was never a huge fan. It was like, of course it's gonna blend.
But I mean, they put some weird shit in there, so that was kind of fun.
Okay, let's put a
whole turkey.
Yeah, and I mean, like, it's, you know, it's a BlendTec blender. I understand that it's gonna blend. I'm not retarded.
Yeah. Like, that's just how it goes.
Yeah, shit blends. You know, I'd be really impressed if the turkey just broke the blender, but that isn't.
What if it was a metal turkey? Where did they find this metal turkey?
The first question I would be asking is, where did the metal turkey come from?
It's the Grand Cenobite's pet turkey.
Yeah. I do have a pet turkey. Just die. Nobody wants you. So many rads. Get them, Nick Valentine.
With your gun.
There's this feral ghoul roamer. Oh my god, stop.
Get away from that fucking truck full of toxic dump.
Toxic shit. Toxic poop.
Toxic poop. It comes out and it's toxic poop. No, no. That didn't really have anything.
Nope. Didn't seem like it. Toxic poop. Something, something, something. Shoop the whoop.
That guy's legs will never
be the. That kid's spine will never be the same. Heavy rain.
Somebody's dead.
What have we here?
They're not there.
I mean, they're there, it's just they're broken. You gotta pick up the cigarette.
Where is it?
Another one is stogies.
Nobody calls it that, fuckface.
I hate that word.
Stogie.
Yeah.
I hate stogie, I hate fug. Hate cig. It's a cigarette. Oh, fuck me.
You're gonna die.
Who put these super mutants out here?
Was it you, God? No. Yeah, it was God.
Yep. God sure did rail us today, Collin.
He sure did get the upper hand up our asshole.
Where was our last autosave?
Time to find out the fucking hard way.
Unfortunately. That fastest when sprinting. Yeah, people tend to move pretty fast when they're sprinting, I guess. It depends on what you're sprinting from, I suppose. You got carpal tunnel, Collin?
Yeah, got the old carp.
For all the high fives you get. Oh, god damn it.
Oh, fuck this.
Nah, we'll do it next time. Anyway, thanks for watching, folks. We will catch you guys next week. Make sure to check out Morrowind, mount your friends, all that other good stuff. And we love you. Bye-bye.
Goodbye.